this is very important because a lot of people are going to be taking the COVID-19 vaccine during the day in Ramadan, because I think in a week or something, they're opening it up for everybody, and that means a lot of people have this question. Shots or injections are broken into two subcategories. One is that which is nutritional, something that has nutrition in it, meaning somebody gets a B12 shot, or somebody gets a vitamin C shot, or somebody gets glucose or insulin, or anything that would take the place of nutrition. The point of the shot is to give you some nutrition. That does invalidate the fast because it's tashbihan, it gives the same effect as eating and drinking, right? So that would, any shot, any injection, any one of those that does not take the place of nutrition, meaning even though you're getting a shot, but it's not something that goes into your stomach, through your throat, or through your, this is not taking the place of that, nor does it really give you nutrition, like it's not meant to be nutritious, then those shots do not break the fast. As far as I understand, and there are different, there's the Pfizer and Moderna, and then the other ones that are out there and things, J&J and so on. But the essence is that none of them are nutritious. None of them are nutritious. So none of those would invalidate the fast. The COVID-19 vaccine shot would not invalidate the fast.